Most Bookshare books can be downloaded as EPUB files and opened in iBooks, a free pre-installed app on iPads and iPhones that allows the reader to use Apple's built-in text-to-speech features to listen to books and view synchronous highlighted speech. First, enable text-to-speech and word highlighting on your device. To do this, go to Settings on your iPad or iPhone. Select General, then Accessibility. Under Accessibility Settings, select Speech. Under Speech Settings, enable Speech Selection, Speak Screen, and Highlight Content. You can choose to highlight sentences only, words only, or sentences and words. Select the highlighting colors and voices that work for you. Next, download a book to your device. Launch a browser and log into Bookshare. Search for a book or select View Your Assigned Books, Reading Lists to open your reading lists, then select the name of the desired reading list to open it. Find the book you want to read. Select Download, then EPUB. Once downloaded, the book will appear as available in the Activity panel. Select the word Available, then open in iBooks. Your book will appear on your iBooks bookshelf, then will open automatically in iBooks. Access the table of contents by selecting the three horizontal lines in the top left corner of the window. Select the text tool on the iBooks toolbar to adjust the font size and style and set the background color. To start reading, either select the desired text and then select the Speak button that appears, or use two fingers to swipe down from the top of the screen. This also opens the iBooks toolbar, which allows you to change pages and adjust the speech rate.
Battle for the middle of the bed with his uninvited bedfellow.